What's your chance of getting pregnant each month if you're having intercourse during the fertile days of your menstrual cycle? That's the question for today's Fertility Q&A. So if you want to find out the answer, then stay with me for the next few minutes. Hi, I'm Juliette Millar. I'm a trained natural fertility specialist with over 20 years experience. And welcome to today's Fertility Q&A, where I answer your quick questions on all things natural fertility. And if you want to see more videos like this one to get your fertility questions answered, don't forget to subscribe and hit the notification bell. Today's question comes from Tanya, who asks, what's my chance of getting pregnant each month if I time intercourse correctly? I really love this question because I've spent many, many hours in the past trawling through all the research to try and get an accurate answer to this. The problem is, the answer is going to depend on your age, your overall fertility as a couple, and how long you've already been trying to conceive. For example, we know that the longer you've been trying to conceive already without success, the lower your monthly chances of pregnancy are likely to be. But of course, if the reason you haven't gotten pregnant yet is simply because you haven't been timing intercourse correctly, and this is a common situation, then just making sure that you're hitting your fertile days will give you the same chance as anyone else. Now, you've probably already heard the statistic that you have about a 20 to 25% chance of getting pregnant in a given month. This statistic is quoted everywhere. But actually, these figures seem to have come from some mathematical modelling and analysis of some old and rather questionable data, with no particular focus on whether sex was being timed correctly or not each month. So when I tried to find an accurate answer to this question, I looked at more recent prospective studies that have actually factored in the timing of intercourse. And statistics from these studies suggest that the chance of getting pregnant each month is significantly higher than what we're typically told if intercourse is timed correctly. So what are your chances of conception if you are getting your timing right? A couple of studies have found that actually, if intercourse is timed for the day of peak fertility, and if you've been following me for a while, you know that your day of peak fertility each month all comes down to your cervical fluid, then the chances of getting pregnant for couples with normal fertility are actually around 30 to 38% each month, not the 20 to 25% that we commonly hear about. And the upshot of this is that if intercourse is timed correctly in the first few months of trying to conceive, most couples will be pregnant within 6 months of trying, with one large study finding that 88% of couples with normal fertility conceive within just 6 menstrual cycles. And for those of you who are worried about your age, the good news is that even at the age of 35, research suggests that by having intercourse on a day of peak fertility, your monthly chance of conception is still 29% if your partner is around the same age. So I hope you find that encouraging. And if you want to know more about how to time intercourse correctly, and remember that most fertility apps are not a good way to figure this out, I'll link to another video on that up here. So that's it for today. I hope you found that helpful. And if you've got a quick question that you'd like answered on getting pregnant naturally, just pop it in the comments below and I'll do my best to answer it in another Q&A video if I can. Bye for now.